As our next guest can be seen in the new Apple TV Plus series, Little Voice. If you haven't seen it, take a look.
Number one, find a job that plays to your strengths and connects to your passions. What's a good fit? Let's go around the circle. Phil?
I'm saying my passion is meteorology. I want to be a weatherman. That's what I'm saying.
I would like to repair vacuum cleaners. I've enjoyed taking them apart and putting them back together my whole life.
I want to work in the theater. That would play to my strengths and connect to my passion.
Joining us this morning, please welcome back to the Pixel More News writer, director, and actor Mark Blane. Good morning to you, Mark. How you doing?
Good, good. How are you?
Doing well. You know, I love this series on Apple TV. So tell people who don't know about it more about it.
So Little Voice is a new show on Apple TV Plus, and it's about a young woman trying to find her voice in New York City. She's a singer-songwriter played by Brittany O'Grady, who people might know from Star. And it's just about her traversing her life in New York City. She's got like six jobs, which I know what that's like. She's walking dogs. Mm-hmm. She's teaching music to kids. And she's got a love triangle going on. But she also has a brother on the spectrum.
Yeah.
And he lives in a group home. And I play one of the roommates.
Yeah, I mean, your character kind of has a breakout moment in this week's episode. So tell us about your character, Jack, in the series.
Zach, sorry. It's okay. Zach is, he has some neurodiverse conditions, and he, you know, loves vacuum cleaners. That's my character. I'm into vacuum cleaners. And he's all about fixing them and rehabilitating them. And that's like they're at a job fair. In this episode that we're seeing a clip from, that's from episode two. They talk about the skills they need to get out into the world. And I mean, it's a really fun part. And he's very specific about vacuum cleaners and how he's going to fix them and about his future.
Yeah, it's really just a sweet, sweet show. I mean, you really fall in love with all the characters. And there's some great music on the show, right? Because that's what it's all about, finding her voice. And songwriter and singer Sarah Bareilles, she wrote the music for this series. Have you met her?
Yes, yeah. I mean, I'm so proud to be a part of the show in general. There's so many people centered in it that deserve to have their voices be centered. And I loved being directed by Jesse Nelson, who, worked with Sarah Bareilles on Waitress on Broadway. And then the fact that it's Brittany O'Grady starring in the lead role, and her father is played by Chuck Cooper, Tony winner, and Kevin Valdez playing Louie, who, he's a person with autism in real life.
Right.
And he is so incredible and so funny. And I learned so much from everyone on set. But yeah, the music is infectious. It's joyful. I listen to the music every day, and every Friday when an episode comes out, I kind of freak out because I'm waiting to download it off of Apple Music.
Yeah, I love it. And the whole backdrop, the whole place, it takes place in New York City. So it's just an amazing show. I want to talk to you about some of your projects. The last time you were here, you were talking about your film, Cubby. So what do you enjoy best, writing, directing, acting?
I love directing, and I love like writing and creating, but it was really amazing to go into Little Voice, which is, you know, made by J.J. Abrams and Bad Robot, and sort of be taken in by this machine, which was like a family, and they took care of everything. Whereas like when I did Cubby, you know, it was 8 years of ups and downs. But I mean, having a large machine like a TV production happening, and I just walk in and do my thing. Oh, it's so much fun. And
so
cool to watch other people do their work.
So, Mark, what project are you working on next? I'm very interested in your next project.
It's funny. I think there's a cameo in it by you here.
So, yeah, you know, thank you for reaching out. You know, I maybe it was my starring performance on Law & Order SVU playing myself that you wanted me to be part of this. But tell me about the premise of this new film you're working on with Tamara Tunney.
Yeah, so it's a short film with Tamara Tunney, and I wrote it and directed it. I produced it with my sister, Carly Blane, and she also acts in it, as well as Mike Doyle. It's about a young man in Brooklyn who was riding a bike and was hit by a car and the police and people that saw it happen sort of reported false information. Mm-hmm. And the mother of the son, played by Tamara Tooney, is trying to get to the bottom of what happened and why is there so much, you know, conflicting information about what exactly happened. I play a witness who runs into the mother at a diner. Right. And it's just, it's 20 minutes. It's really intense. It's sort of like American Crime meets,
all right.
I'm going to say Twilight Zone. It's just, there's something eerie about it. And, Tamara Tooney, obviously an incredible actress, singer, Obie winner, Tony winner. Yeah. And, I'm really proud
of
it.
And Dan Manarino, the amazing actor.
You know, your voiceover makes it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Mark, I'm looking forward to that film, not just because my voice is in it, but because it just sounds like an incredible short film. Appreciate you.
Really quick, I just need to I need to show off my shirt because, like, you got to get the full use of an outfit.
Sure.
So, like, I just want to show my...
Oh, hey now.
Actually, it's my boyfriend's. I borrowed it from my boyfriend, so thank you, Dante. I love you.
There you go. Very nice. Thank you, Dante, for the great shirt. Hey, Mark, always good to talk to you. You're welcome back anytime.
Oh,
looking forward
Mark.
To the short film.
Oh, my God. Hey, Mark, I'm available if you need a female reporter.
No, he doesn't.
Reporter.
He doesn't.
I mean, I know we're being typecast and all,
no,
but that's okay.
It's okay.
We'll take what we
me.
Can get.
Thank you very
Don't
much.
Don't let Dan, you know, steal all the screen time. Don't let him do it. He'll
all
try.
Right. You can catch him, by the way, on an episode of Little Voice on Apple TV+. Check it out. It's a fantastic, fantastic show. Don't be encroaching on my territory here.
No, it's all yours, Dan.